Good, man. Yo, I got every flavor on there. So I got the buffalo teriyaki parmesan classic, whatever this one's called, buffalo. My phone is gonna die right now. I want to try this one. All right, moment of truth, guys. That is like super sweet as hell, but it's good though. Damn, Daniel. Wow, that's sweet as hell. Little doggy. How come this thing went down for no reason and then it went back up? I don't know.
I think where you're from, it's the Pacific or is it the Atlantic?
Alright, I'm gonna get in the water now. Someone's phone is ringing. Tia's phone is ringing. Yeah, I see these cones. You're not supposed to be inside these cones right here. That's why he was like, you can't be doing it right here.
Sorry.
He said be careful with the boat.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, you're not supposed to be like inside these lines.
Yeah, it's funny, I almost sat on the boat. That's
something. Hey guys, straight up, I dreamed of a place like this that I used to, that I would live, that I would be at in my sleep. And except that it would, the property would cut off here, whatever, and then there was water. Like, it wouldn't, there wasn't like bushes and stuff. It would cut off and then there was water. And it looked just like this, dude. Like, I swear, that's crazy. Guys, it was like this exact yard, but it cut off like at the water, and then like it was crazy. I had like so many dreams, like repetitive dreams are in the same spot. It wasn't just one dream. Look, guys, there's like a little tropical poops down here. Cool, dude.
Yeah, I like that guy. This looks super chill over here.
That's why I wanted to come down here, like super nice.
The sand.
Look at this sand thing, guys. Exploring stuff, man. You can't bother an explorer in these times. Oh, that looks pretty in there. Dude, you should look in over here, boo-boo. Oh, they're like these little booby traps. Can't see past this thing. It looks nice in there. No? Guys, I fell on some pricklies. I had more on my other foot, but I had to get the other ones off first. Damn it. Oh, damn, this was really hard. Because I was trying to avoid them, because I saw one, and I kind of fell. And then...